Good evening. This is Daily Wrap-up. Nifty opened on a positive note. Higher, it witnessed selling pressure at higher levels and corrected from an intraday high of 10,785.75 levels to close at 10,724.40 after hitting an intraday low of 10,620.40. Benchmark indices registered strong recovery from day's low point with Nifty closing above 10,700 levels. The Indian volatility index settled at 16.39 levels, up by 3.91%. On sectoral front, pharma, metal, auto, media, PSU banks witnessed selling pressure while some buying was seen in energy and infra space. On stock specific front, BPCL, NTPC, GAIL were the major gainers while JSWSTEEL, DRREDDY and SUNPHARMA were among the major losers from Nifty 50. On global markets front, Asian stocks fell on Friday, retreading from 4 months high after data out of China raised concerns over deflationary pressure building in the world's second biggest economy. Meanwhile, European markets are trading on positive note. FTSE 100 is up 0.43% while France CSE up 1.05% and Germany's DAX was up 0.73%. Technically, Nifty has support around 10,650 to 10,630 levels, below which the next level of constitutional support can be seen around 10,580-10,550 levels. On the other hand, resistance are pegged around 10,780 to 10,800 levels, crossing above which 10,850-10,880 levels will offer steep resistance. Thank you.